Hi guys, I'm Pedro from Animal Corner. This video is going to be really, really amazing because in this bottle right here, I have a Corridora, but this Corridora is dead, okay? Because this Corridora is not for my fish room. This Corridora dead in the house of my girlfriend, in my girlfriend aquarium. And just my girlfriend talked to me and say, Pedro, do you want this Corridora to make a video? Just put the Corridora in some aquarium and see the other fish eating them? And I say, yes, it's a good idea. And I have been thinking about just put the Corridora in my axolotl aquarium, put the Corridora in my turtle aquarium. But I think the best idea is just put this Corridora in my Oscar aquarium, because I do two videos talking about my Oscar, and my Oscar don't want to eat in these two videos. I just record these videos like 1 or 2 weeks ago, and my Oscar just start eating a lot again, and it's really nice. And I think it's a good idea just recording my Oscar fish just eating this Corridora. As you can see, my Oscar today is really angry. Okay, he's really active today. They just have a lot of angry. Hi, little boy, how are you? Are you fine? It's an amazing fish, this Oscar. But okay, guys, this Corridora, okay, it's an albino Corridora. I don't know, okay, I don't know why this Corridora just dead. It's life, okay, don't worry, guys, life is life. And the Corridoras, it's a hard fish, but can death, okay? Any animal can just death. The Corridoras is not the better fish to just using them for feeding an Oscar or feeding a turtle or a axolotl, because the Corridoras have like a shell, okay? And it's really strange because it's not a normal fish. Have like a little shell, and it's hard to just eat this type of fish, okay? Eat a Corridora is not easy, but I just want to try my Oscar just eat a Corridora, because in the past I just try with my turtles, and my turtles can eat a Corridora, and Eusebio, my axolotl, just can eat a Corridora, because I remember you, in the past I have here some Corridoras and Eusebio just eat them, okay? As you can see, Eusebio, my axolotl, is in the cave. He really likes the cave, okay? It's the favorite place in the aquarium. No more introduction, guys, let's start. In here I put just some plants and some things, and I want to just dry this water like this. I don't want this water in my aquarium, I only want the Corridora. And if I can put all the water outside the bottle, it's better, okay? Like this. Nice. Okay, the Corridora right now is here, and whoa, this can be a really, really nice video, guys. Put the Corridora in the aquarium, okay? Ooh, it's only water, okay? And you can see the reaction of my Oscar. Okay, I put the Corridora. Where is the Corridora? Oh, it's in here. Okay, it's in here. It's in here, the Corridora. Okay, just wait. Just wait, my Oscar is see them. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, oh, damn. Oh, goodbye. Goodbye, little Corridora. Oh, it's hard to just eat the Corridora. I told you guys, because have like a shell. But, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Another try. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, it's hard, it's hard. My Oscar need to start in the body, not in the head, because the head is the part, is the hard part of a Corridora, okay? Come on, Oscar, I trust you, little boy. Come on. If my Oscar don't want to eat this Corridora, I just put the Corridora in my turtle aquarium or for my axolotl, but I prefer for my Oscar. Come on. Oof. It's hard. Come on. Come on. It's hard for you. The shell of the Corydoras is really, really hard. I told you guys, it's not an easy fish. Okay, you can see the Corydora right here and right here, okay? But come on, Oscar. Some person in my other videos, I don't remember what person, but some subscriber just asked me if my Oscar name is Oscar, and yes, my Oscar name is Oscar, because I like this name and I think it's good for my Oscar. But okay guys, if my Oscar don't want to eat this Corydora because it's really hard for them, no problem, I just can pick a net. Where is my net, guys? Oh, here. I just pick my net and put this Corydora in my turtle aquarium. Where is the Corydora? Oh, you're right. Oscar, man, what are you doing? Please, give me the Corydora. No, Oscar, man, no troll me, no more troll. Okay, no more troll me, please. Okay, I don't want these plants, but okay, no problem. As you can see, I do a little modification right here in my turtle aquarium because I want to put in here some LEDs, okay? Some lights, probably LED, I don't know, but probably. And I want to just do some more modifications. But this is the first modification I do and I think it's really nice, okay? More air can inside the aquarium. But okay, just put the Corydora in here. come on, don't, no man, are you trolling me? Okay, wait a moment guys. Okay, put the net right here. I just grab this and come on. Okay, here, nice. Okay, just wait and try if my turtles want to eat this Corydora. I think yes, because my turtles are a little hungry right now, but I don't know, I'm not sure of that. Come on, Lily. Go to pick this. Probably they don't see them right now. Please. Okay, I just put the Corydora here. My turtle just eat them in another moment. I don't want to recording more because more I record, more my turtle just troll me, okay? But just, okay, fall in here, this. Okay, put this in here, nice. Close this and feed my Oscar with some turtle food because my Oscar loves turtle food. And I don't have a lot of turtle food. As you can see, I don't have a lot. I need to buy another... I need to buy more turtle food, okay? Come to here, Oscar. Just show to the subscribers you just eating. Yeah, nice. Nice, Oscar, nice. The subscribers want to see this, okay? Another try, another little piece. Come here. I just put a piece right here, as you can see. I can put another one, more bigger. Boom. Goodbye. Oh man, don't troll me. Real, don't troll me more. Okay, the turtles want to troll me one more time. No problem. Okay, just grab this and put this again, okay? Come on. Boom. Goodbye. Okay, I try another. Oh, they go to the wood? Yeah. They go to the wood, but I think they can just go outside again because they want more food. I know my Oscar, okay? just put the camera here, okay, and another little bite right here. No, they don't want to come out again. You don't want them? Come on, Oscar, control me. Okay, no problem. I just put the food in here, and probably my Oscar, when I just don't record, probably they just go to eat. As you can see, I just moved the camera forward to the aquarium, and they just start eating. Nice, guys. Nice. Okay, just close this, and I don't have not much to say. This is the video, okay? Oh, no, they don't want to eat right now, no problem. I know, I just came to here and the fish just is not anymore in the aquarium because my turtle just eat them. This is all, guys. I hope you like this video, and I see you in the next video. Goodbye.